Superstar Salman Khan is currently on his Dabangg tour, where ladies Katrina Kaif, Sonakshi SInha and Daisy Shah have also joined the Bhaijaan. Now Khan says, had it been Aamir Khan or Shah Rukh Khan, they wouldn't be able to match up to these women. During a press conference for the same in Pune, Salman said,
well, it's difficult to match up with their dancing abilities and their energy and just the way, you know, they are. But thank God there is only me here on this show, so I'm being able to pull it off. But then if there was an Aamir and a Shah Rukh, then we've done shows together, or Akshay, it would have been difficult to match up.
The entire Dabangg team of celebrities, including Soahil Khan, Sonakshi SInha, Katrina Kaif, Prabhu Deva, Maniesh Paul, among others, were also present at the press meet.